Never tell anybody, I'll be back in a second. Because we never are. You know, I'll be back as soon as I can get back is good. I'll be back in a minute, I'll be back in a second. No, because I'll do this. Somebody will say to me, hey, just a second, one Mississippi. Okay, time's up. You know, and because the elderly take stuff literally. You know, you are dealing with a generation where their word is their bond. Their word is better than their penmanship. A handshake, you know, they didn't have signed contracts at the bank. You know, in our little bank in Butler, you know, we had three loans, and then the bank got bought out by one of these big national companies. And the first day that I went in for a loan, they said, you've had three loans with this bank in the past. Yeah, I know it. I paid them off. We know you paid them off, but you know that you've never signed one of the three contracts? Oh, I forgot. Or something, they never asked me or something, I don't know. They said, you never had to legally pay them back. She said, you had loans without even signature. I said, well, my word is better than my penmanship. You know, and that's the generation that you're dealing with. So when you give him your word, I'll be back in a minute, I'll be back in 5 minutes, they're gonna hold you to it. So, you know, be careful of that. Body language, touch means a lot. Now, we gotta be careful about appropriate and inappropriate touch, but I'm talking about a handshake, about a touch on a shoulder. One of the funniest things that I saw one day was I was walking behind a young man in the nursing home, and I think what he was doing was bringing his grandmother a thing of flowers, because that's what he was carrying. The hall was about this wide, from the wall over to about to here. Right in the middle of the hall was one of the ladies, one of the residents, probably 80-some years old, and she was sitting right smack dab in the middle of the hall in her wheelchair. And she had her hand out like this. Just wanted to touch another human being, literally. And what I saw this guy do was literally peel up against the wall like this, like he's on a cliff, and just go like this as he went by her with her hands right here trying to touch him. Well, I did what you did. I started to laugh because I'm thinking, I know what this is. He believes if she touches him, he's going to get old people cooties, you know, and he's going to turn old, you know. So I started laughing, and he turned around and gave me a really dirty look, and that just made me laugh more, you know. But he was afraid. All she wanted was touch. That's all she wanted. The gentleman over here at North Point, when we were over there last spring with the high school group, all he wanted from me was one time a day, a handshake. A good, strong, manly handshake. Because in the world of nursing, face it, it's 97% ladies, right? Now, yeah, there were guys over there. There was a guy in maintenance, but he was always outside or something like that, working on his job. So he never saw other males. And that's all the guy wanted from me. You know, it was just one handshake a day, and that was like his identity. Hey, I'm still a man, you know, and stuff like that. So what we communicate and what we can communicate, I can't read. 2 minutes, I think it says 2 minutes left.